The Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. Tentacool is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. An explosion of skillful moves. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A beautiful attack! Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out! Swampert is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! Torterra starts to attack! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Earthquake tears open the ground! It went down! Is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Nailed by Brave Bird. It went down! Levian is sent out. Busted by Focus Blast! Taken down by an intense blow! The battle has ended! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory! This Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The battle begins! Bam! A brilliant attack right from the start! It's down already! Typhlosion is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle is getting intense! Hero starts to attack. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Wow, not much happened this turn. The red corner still can't move. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Krumesh is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Hero starts to attack. A well-aimed attack. Bam! It couldn't take him. It's down. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Shroomish protects itself. the red corner protects against the attack. Shroomish restored its health. The battle has reached its final stage. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. And now, the battle begins. Rock Slide tumbles down. It's down already. Electabuzz is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Bam! It's down and out. Slowking is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The move fails. Electabuzz starts to attack. Bam! It's down and out. Rhyhorn is sent out. The move fails. Hit that hurt. The blue corner still can't pull up a move. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The battle has reached its final stage. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Rayquaza is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Hit that hurt! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! Ripped by Dragon Claw. It's down and out! Game, set, and match. The blue corner has won the game.